What's going on YouTube? Billy Lumbergh, 1212, back at Rise of the Tomb Raider. Sorry. I have not played this in about a week or two because of work. And amongst other things, I've been playing Halo and Battlefield and all that other fun stuff. Last episode, at the end of this, I tried to kill all these people for fun. So let's see how it goes.
Too heavy, the bridge collapsed. Everything's falling apart in this place. We call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we came for?
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
Patience. If we succeed here, we can go wherever the hell we want.
So, the attack on the observatory was a success?
Yeah, we got the app. We took it up to the weather station.
Why there?
Not sure. There's data over there.
Anna must be close.
Alrighty, so not gonna lie, that took me a while.
It's a stamp to seal.
Never thought I'd live to see phase two.
Now, most of these hired guns have no idea what's coming.
We succeed.
shoot to kill.
We're going to head out with the others?
Give me a hand over here.
Sure. Hold on.
What's up?
This damn truck is dead.
Don't bother. We're not taking any of this shit with us when we leave.
Suppose you're right.
We got incoming!
Pendant. A rifle shell. There's something unusual about this one.
Is it the kiss of death? If he doesn't know what that is, it was a lipstick container that concealed a bullet into it. You could shoot somebody with it.
I won't die.
We're getting towards the end of the game. Because I'm in the observatory right now. Sorry that I'm not talking much.
Let's go.
you're saying? Yeah, like getting soaked and being in Arctic weather. Heard any of this. I'll take those.
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do.
Do you really?
But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now! Please, no.
Don't listen to him!
I was only doing what I believed was right.
No! You have a shotgun.
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone. I should have killed him. But he was unarmed. I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
Yay.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
Literally, bitch, I'm more close.
All units respond. We've got to deal with her.
We're almost in position.
I know that you like to read the archaeological journals now, but I urge you that if you see anything written which is less than pleasant about me, to ignore it. There are those who simply do not understand the work I'm doing here. Perhaps they're even frightened by it, but their fear and stupidity is not my concern, and neither should it be yours. I will explain everything in good time, my darling girl.
The people that were frightened, were they Trinity? You never told me. I guess it doesn't matter now anyway. They found their way to me. Now I'm going to have to deal with them.
Not
seeing the target yet. Waiting for orders.
Stay in position. Get ready. She's dangerous.
Roger.
Alright, sorry about that cheap ass thing of doing that, but I literally went through that about like 20 something times.
Journal. Jonah.
Laura. Some are better than others,
I'm here.
Laura. Listen to me.
Try not to move.
If I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
No, just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Yeah, I must have done that scene like 20 times better a few times, but like the last guy would fucking yank me, so sadly I had to do it the cheap ass way, but hey, I got it right.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory.
This is gonna be stupid. No, never mind.
Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming. From now, to all time.
Holy
keep
shit.
Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
There was no wound.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The deathless prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the divine source?
Something I found long ago. It is real. And deeply powerful. But it is not divine.
So you've lied to them, for generations.
I'm not proud of it. But I did it to protect them. I once used the Source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the Archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing. And it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
And we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
Yeah.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path.
Wow, it's literally right here.
When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
Coincidence.
I just have to catch my breath for a moment. This place, Kitesh, Jacob, the Deathless Ones. I've been running so fast for so long, I haven't stopped to acknowledge the simple fact that all of this is real. A part of me can't believe it. But I know Jacob was telling the truth. Whatever made him is here, and I'm going to find it before Trinity. I only wish Dad was alive to share his discovery. Amazing. Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers, before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Kitesh.
That looks like a puzzle and a half. That part with all the editing I have to do, I feel like this is only like 20 minutes worth of actual video.
Hmm.
Looks like I can pull that into place. Get that into the right position. Locked. Just have to disengage the mechanism. There's another lock on the other side. Lara.
Now!
Got to keep climbing.
Huh.
This one speaks of the advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium. The old city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes, they're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
That was pure luck, but okay. That's part of the reason why. I get XP for just knocking stuff down. Hey! Hey! Over here! Holy shit, that's a ballista. Ballista, is that one? That could go for like 50 people. That is going on. It'd be like in their old Roman times and shit when they're like all line up and they're like, I can't believe I can't remember what it is. You know, when we're all lined up and shit, they're fire into like a rank. Ding. Oh, there's just a hand there.
Wait, and it moved. both of you!
That was intense, and pretty much like a For Honor kind of thing.
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongol.
This is...
Broken arm.
minutes.
Do you think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side. I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years, all that experience and knowledge, it's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to signal bells. I should take these out.
Imagine the easiest way to get out of it.